Surrounded by this violence, it's not where we are.